Well, Dills, we're about to enter a unique sort of gallery here at the Sydney University in Sydney, Australia. Come with me, I want to show you this. Now, the university has made a special sort of accommodation to those people that feel they have to express themselves with spray paint. And in doing so, by putting this area aside strictly for the tagger of Sydney, or international really, as this is a university, by setting this aside, they have made it a safe space to paint, and they've also rendered the rest of their university completely safe and untampered with. Like a monet, it changes with the light. So on a very, very bright day, it's quite vibrant indeed. On a gloomy, dreary day like today, it's a little more subdued. Let's have a look at it. One wonders what an audience of, the year 2050 will think about all this emphasis that we have in our current culture on the spray-painted, very immediate, very passionate sort of image such as these, which are so ubiquitous today. Will they be as commonplace 50 years hence, from now? Will they be, that important a communication sort of style? Or perhaps we have evolved to something a little more gentle, a little more sensitive, and something that doesn't, permit of clacking around a little metal ball bearing inside a can and letting loose. Well, that's all for now. Here's Knestor Jackdaws saying until next time, ta-ta!